I like to use this machine with its XY table and digital readout to drill holes accurately in wood, but entering the wood, the drill often drifts to the side a little bit. And I can counter that with stiffness by using a much shorter drill bit and by getting rid of the drill chuck altogether just using a collet. Now that has got much less flex to it, but what I'd like is a brad point bit instead of this bit, but the only stubby bits I can find online have got a hex shank, so can't put them in a collet. So my thought is maybe I can use a regular drill bit, cut it off, and grind a brad point on it myself. And for that, I need a good way of guiding a Dremel tool with a cutoff disc on it. And I'm just using hot glue for this because it's faster, and I'm warming up the pieces before gluing them so that the glue spreads better and I have a little bit more working time. I also need a good way to support the drill. Here's my setup. The Dremel tool rests on this thing here, which pivots on this sort of a socket joint, and that allows me to carefully guide the disc repeatedly against the drill. Right now, I just want to cut it off to make sure this actually works. That worked, but I need to be able to rotate this without moving in and out. So I made this little block that goes on the back of the drill bit, and a little washer on here, and then that goes in the hole. Next step is to try to cut this point into the brad point, and I had to change things around to cut at an angle like this. And the next step is to cut this lobe into here. Now that looks like a brad point right there, but if I turn it this way, this point is still a bit too wide. It should be pointy in all directions. And looking closely at it now, I think I need to cut a little bit off the trailing edge of the flute here, at least on this side here. I might just do that freehand. Man, that totally looks like a brad point drill bit now. And now trying it out in some pine, some ash, and some maple. And for comparison, some holes with the brad point bit I already had. Made with a drill I just ground, and with a regular brad point bit. This one tore out a little bit. I guess it's not the sharpest anymore. In maple, the brad point bit did better, so not that much difference. In this one, a few shavings on the other bit. Mine is perfectly clean. And here's something that works best with a stubby drill bit. That's a pretty clean looking 5mm mortise. Pretty happy with that.